Hello there, guys. My name's Adrian Brenner. Welcome to episode 12 of my Saints Row IV Let's Play. Sorry, I was laughing at my character. So yeah, let's get into it. So last episode, we got a new power, telekinesis. But I like it, but I do prefer my blast. Okay, so that's just saying upgrades. No, elements. Freeze. Okay, so we can change it from there. Okay. Telekinesis upgrades. Recharge. Okay, special vehicles. Can pick up tanks and aircraft. Throw distance. Wow. Okay, so let's get into our quest. Go to the training program. Okay. So let's go to our training program and see what we got to do. I think there's a... No, because we've just done the telekinesis for... No, we've just done our telekinesis program. So what could it be? What could it be? I don't know. Kind of confused. I'm trying to look for them. There's been these like orbs, like which had like these, you know, them data crystal things in, and I always wondered what they were, but never really knew how to get them. And that's what you have to use telekinesis for. You basically pick it up and throw it. Oh, so it's a Jenki. Oh yeah, that's a Jenki. Cool. Monday of the murder. Each scoring area contains a variety of floating rings. The color of the ring denotes the type of object you need to throw it through in order to score a point. Vehicles go through blue, people through green, and the head of our very own Professor Genki through the pink ones. Score a point on every hook. So, okay, cars, people, and the heads. Murder time, fun time. Oh my god. Right, okay, this is a different, something different to do. Wow, okay, so telekinesis, Professor Jenki's mom. Throw people, cars, Jenki, objects. Genki's mind over murder. Okay, so.
Brought to you in part by everybody's favorite alien overlord, Sinyak.
That's right, folks.
Oh,
the Maven of Mascot Mayhem has teamed up with the Conqueror of countless galaxies to create an all-new Genki experience.
As folks at home know, spotting weaknesses in Zinyak's meticulously crafted simulation, our contestant has gained the power of telekinesis. But they will have to master the power of the mind to complete the challenges ahead of them today.
I can now see why the professor
was
so
eager
to join forces with Zinyak. This should make for an interesting addition to the Genki family of games.
Right you are, Bobby. So let's meet our contestant, the winner of Genki Bowl 7.
Meet another target area.
The President of the United States.
Or whatever bits are still floating around in space, right, Zach?
Too soon, Bobby. Too soon. Let's get to the action. So, Bobby, how do you think the addition of superpowers is going to affect the game?
A submachine gun is a fine weapon, but nothing, nothing
compares
to the unlocked potential.
Okay, where's another head? I need another head.
Super jump and moving things around with the power of your mind? I'm expecting high action and lots of flailing bodies.
Makes you wish you had superpowers, doesn't it, Bobby?
I'm just happy not to be stuck in a vat full of foul-smelling nutrient milk, reliving my worst fears for all of eternity.
You and me.
Okay,
Bobby.
There's another head.
Jeez.
Where's that head gone? Where's the head gone? Where's the head gone? Oh.
You imagine Genki and Zinyak flying across the galaxy together, conquering worlds and abducting the biggest badasses each planet.
Junkin Zinyak. Conquering the world together.
Superpowered fight to the death.
Bobby, are you feeling all right?
Or they could team up against an army of mascots, flaming mascots, armed, rocket launchers, and RPGs.
Jeez, that's a fine dream, Bobby, but as you know, the world's biggest badass was locked away years ago.
True, but we're not allowed to talk about that.
Okay. No, we're not, Bobby.
I'm gonna need some more cars. Oh shoot! Oh, hang on, can I have your car please? Thank you. I don't really mind if I only get silver. It's kind of annoying, this minigame is. It's fun.
Excellent job by our contestant.
Okay, let's get out of that thing. Okay. Professor Jenkins mandated the murder. Oh, loving dancing. That's awesome. Well, we're pretty high up in the levels, aren't we? That's because if you do, you know, the hacking the stores and, you know, all the things that are in the game, and you do them while you're doing the missions instead of just doing all the missions first, you actually do get pretty far and you can actually really upgrade stuff. Okay, so meet. Okay, break Mac Miller out. Okay, let's get us a. Let's do a catch, and then let's get us a car. Not a car. No, I don't want a car. I want a Chrome Void.
Okay, we powered up safe. How does that get us to Mac Miller?
Let's go,
Kinsey. We take what we can get. So how does this work?
Well, I give Sid the proper stuff. Okay, just keep flying. Simulation, and he opens the gateway.
Let's go save a hacker.
Let's go save a hacker. Oh, she don't like Mac Miller, does she? Because Mac Miller and A always just have like hacking battles and things. If you didn't know already. Okay, entering alien-controlled hood. Oh, there's a rift down there as well. Let's get over here then. Obviously, like, when you get used to having, like, superpowers in this game and, you know, traveling so fast, you just don't want to travel no more. It takes the traveling aspect out of it. You know, when you're traveling so much in a game, even if you're running around so fast and things are, it's like, you just don't want to travel. It's like, why do I need travel now? You know, it's. It just gets to that point. I think that's why they put all the upgrades in for your powers, so you can think as fast as you want, really. So, no, I'm gonna crash it. Let's just fly it like this. Wow, did you see that? Where if you exit a plane and then push down, you like teleport to the ground as you're doing it. That's pretty cool to do. Okay.
I was shocked when the boss picked you to be the vice president, but you ended up working out.
That's only vaguely insulting.
Look, you sound just like Julius Little, putting a guy who betrayed you in the number.
I just noticed that I've been marketing down for ages.
I'm nothing like Julius.
Kinsey, we're ready.
I'm sending Sid the jailbreak.
Any last advice?
When you're inside Matt's virtual oubliette, there's a decent chance that I'll be focusing on interfacing with the intrusion countermeasures, so pay attention to the console commands.
Any last advice, I'll understand.
Don't get killed.
Gotcha.
Don't get killed, that's good advice. Very good advice. Come on then, Matt Miller, it's breaking out Matt Miller. Oh, what the hell is this?
You know, Kinsey, rescues go better when you have a fucking gun.
Well, you don't have superpowers either.
I asked for a gun and you give me a typing lesson?
It's a command prompt. Just give me a second.
No clip.
Tanks, of course.
Damn it, the camera's screwed up. You'll just have to deal with it.
What a surprise. Kinsey, fix this!
I'm trying, but I'm not used to the code they're using. Give me a second.
Oh my god. It's kind of hard to... Oh, hang on. Oops, reverse.
Is it as simple as 3D?
Take the space out!
Oops, sorry. Finger slipped.
Okay, let's see what we got to do then now.
Much better.
There should be 3 data towers controlling the security to Matt's prison.
Just take it out, right?
Well, I wouldn't want you to go outside your comfort zone.
I must say, I am amused at this attempt to save a man who tried to kill you once.
3 times, actually.
All the same, what is it you hope to accomplish?
3 times, actually.
It's beyond your help.
Don't worry about Matt. Worry about yourself.
Very well. Your futile attempts do entertain me, after all.
We're better than I thought.
Keith David, don't be a jockey.
Am I just shooting tanks, or do you have a better plan?
Destroying the tower should destroy the tanks with it.
Miss Kensington is rather astute for a human.
Yeah, well, big towers controlling security on a linear path. Not very creative for your superior intelligence.
Touché.
Damn. Titan's gonna die.
That's 2. 1 more to go.
Been meaning to thank you, Kinsey.
For what?
Sure, you almost led me into certain death by throwing me unarmed into a virtual hellhole, but you really came through in the end.
Dad, are you still mad about that? I said I was sorry.
I said you came through.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, let's go this way then. This is awesome.
Easy time.
Okay, come on, let's get him. Don't quite understand why we're in this like place, but I'll go with it. Come on, there we go. Like 2 more shots now. I was healing.
He's made the tower invulnerable. Hang on, I'll find a workaround.
Ah ha ha, you didn't say the magic word. Would you like to play a game? Play Global Fimiclue? Whoa. The only winning move is not to play. Download garbage, not going to happen.
Wait, let me try something.
Oh no!
Now.
Get on the bike. Oh my god, yeah, this is awesome.
Yet again, I am impressed by Miss Kensington. Though this attempt is as futile as the life of most humans.
Oh!
Oh, look, an alien with a superiority complex. Surprising.
Though this sentiment comes from more than just the Zin, my dear. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow creeps in.
Okay, let's go down here then. I'm worried that I'm going to end up going off the edge. Oh my god. That does a wheelie, does it? Oh no, no, I pressed the nitrous button on accident. Oh shoot.
A poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage. And then is her.
Keep going, let's keep going, let's keep going.
It is a tale told by a
this game's awesome. Oh shoot. Will you shut up, Zenyak? I'm trying to concentrate.
Quote from Macbeth.
Why are we doing a wheelie? I didn't ask to do a wheelie. Well, there we go. Oh, we actually robbed one of these bikes while doing some of the missions. Oh no! Get me out of here! I didn't mean we do, really. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get to the tower. Oh, we're being timed? Oh shoot. Oh, I thought it was a jump. Shit, 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 shit. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, damn. The nitrous is still on. Damn, 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 damn. Let's go this way. This way, come on, come on, come on. Let's get out of here. Oh, no. Turn. Come on. Oh, this game's awesome. Stop wheeling, will you? Oh my god.
You're coming up on Matt's prison.
What kind of security does Matt's prison have?
Chances are it's not a standard behind bars sort of prison. He'll just have to wing it.
Well, nothing the two of us can't handle, right?
Oh, and since I can't see what's going on in there, I doubt I'll be able to help you either.
Fuck me. Can't be good.
Oh, there we go.
Before you, I place a choice. Walk through the blue door and continue to face yet more failures at saving those closest to you. Your race will live on borrowed time and will, through your violent arrogance, wind up extinct. Walk through the red door, however.
Oh no.
I will release the humans whom I have collected. I will give them amnesty and even a ship from my fleet to do with as they see fit. However, in choosing this door, you will willingly submit yourself to execution. This is the moment where you can prove to be the savior of humanity. Or its absolute destroyer.
Is this some kind of joke?
This is your life as it led you to this.
Oh, well. There you go. Hang on. Please don't say it's ended the game or something. Thank you to your players. You are the best. Order these credits. There is no way. Hey? Dance! Failed? Oh shit.
So,
okay.
I'm gonna
choose blue. Shut up, Zenyak. You just made me think that the game was over or something.
Ours is not to reason why. Ours is but to do or die. Make your choice.
Yeah, I'm making the choice. Douchebag.
Is this some kind of joke?
This is your life as it led you to this.
Okay. Okay.
Pictures this time. Wait.
What the hell?
In technology he doesn't understand, in a cyber world he can't control.
I had to view the computer away.
Without Miss Kensington, very doubtful.
On the screen, question to that. What are you? I am awesome. What do you type? Hang on. Text appears on the screen. I'm sorry. Contractions can't be read by this program. Fuck off. The computers do not understand. I'm the leader of the Saints. Text appears. Wrong answer. What are you? I'm awesome. Ah.
Hold my empire.
It's not a whole lot to behold.
This is but a glimpse of what I have come.
Enter the Papal Star.
Ah, yes.
The dull sound of the heartbeat fills the room.
This is what exactly?
Terror, as personified by your literary culture.
Eat the heart.
Pirate with a black parrot.
It's a raven.
Why does the pirate have a raven?
Pendulum chopped off your hand. Fortunately, in the simulation, you can grow it back. You probably shouldn't do that again. Drink wine. Wake up. The warm water of the ocean laps at your face. You sit up and find yourself on a small deserted island, isolated, adrift alone. Make a raft out of seagull corpses and kale. Make a house. Swim to land. Okay, two martini glasses. Okay. A beautiful dominatrix mood and surround the only shadow on the island. Nice outfit. Flattery will get you nowhere. Your mum's a slave. Burst into tears. Why are you so mean? You're locked in my virtual hellhole, bitch. I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry. I want to rescue Matt Miller. And use that. Fuck that. I want to destroy Zinyak. Zinyak. Okay, and who's that? Then there was the Dominic's fade away, and before you stands Kilbane. The Saints think they can defeat me again? No. This time Matty has to do his home fighting. Then where's Matt? Suddenly Matt Miller appears in the ring. Let's do this. Shut the hell up, Kilbane. I know you can beat him, Matt. Kilbane last, do you really think a wimp like Matty can defeat me? Matt Miller cowers a bit. I don't think I can do this. Oh, hang on. Told you, kid. Pick up the phone. A large ringing device appears before Matt Miller. A coiled wire connects two PCs and a massive dial, not unlike the chamber of a resolver, rests in its centre. Pick up the phone. Okay, it looks like we're out of that then. This game's just got weirder.
Oh, I did. I'm just not a big fan of Matt.
Kinsey!
Come on! Can't I get some payback? Not a little loss, big deal.
Oh, he got a little dead. Who knows?
Oh, he's fine. He's probably having the time of his life exploring Zinyak.
Oh, God. He's naked in Zinyak's ship. Oh god, this game is hilarious, guys. It's so funny. Why do I have no hair? You took my hair off. Okay. Retrieve Matt Miller. Gateway, East Courier Island, telekinesis, element lifesteal, outfit, roadie suit. Okay. Right, guys, I think we're going to leave it there for today. And yeah, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. And yeah. Remember, guys, if you haven't seen anything from me before, you can click on the playlist in the description and watch all my Saints Row Let's Play. And if you want to see more from me, click the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. See you later, guys.